Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Techavro. So today I'm going to show you how you can reset your iPhone. So for that you have to go to settings and then go to general and scroll down here, and then you can see transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on that, and so here you can see reset and erase all content. So tap on reset and then you can reset your iPhone. Thanks for watching. Hope this video helps you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button icon. Bye bye.